he believes to be reality. But there is, unseen by most, an underworld, a place that is just as real, but not as brightly lit. A dark side.
Sorry, Mr. Blake. It takes a while to get focused in the morning.
Yes, well, maybe this will help you. Not now. Lunch hour will do. Overlays for thin air vacuum. 3 o'clock deadline, remember? Keep your eye on the ball, Hall. Wouldn't want anyone around here to think you were slipping, now would we? Morning, Chris.
Thank you, Mr. Blake.
I think that guy got his diploma from Bulldog High.
Can't wait to see his face when he hears we'll be getting practically twice that check at Commercial Graphics. Be nice to hear from them today.
Hey, Rick.
Hmm?
I guess I forgot to tell you. I got a call late yesterday. You must have gone home. $25,000. An office, a window, the whole deal. Just like we pictured it.
Hey, all right. Just like we pictured it. Congratulations, Chris. Hey, we need to celebrate this. I'll call Elaine.
Hold on. We're gonna celebrate, we're gonna do it right. Together. As soon as you get the good word, okay? Maybe that's them.
Yes? No, this is extension 25, Richard Hall. Chris Wood is 26. You?
Yeah, hello.
Yes, my love. News about your new job at Commercial Graphics.
Sorry, no news yet. This is Richard Hall.
Yes, can I help you?
Well, I was just wondering,
I think you're telling me.
But I wrote for those things over 2 months ago. Misplaced? How could anyone miss a large item like that?
I really can't say. We are sorry. So please sit tight.
Well, Mr. Hall.
You know, somebody ought to get a polio when all I could ever.
They lost your paycheck?
And Commercial lost my portfolio. Seems like some gremlin is out to rob me of all documentation.
Mm. Up, fix you a drink, and time for the movies. Ta-dum. You've got to be kidding.
I know you had high school. They're having a reunion.
You don't say.
Yeah, look what happens. Now they seem to have forgotten me. I mean, why the hell didn't I get an invitation?
Rick, why don't we watch somebody's favorite movie tonight? It's a Wonderful Life. I mean, we could call Chris
a friend. Rick Hall. Or Richard Hall. Sure is.
Jim said he never could bear the notion of fishing. Just like hunting, you know, we're...
Addressed to Elaine Anderson. Car registration, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did we agree the car was to be registered in both of our names?
Well, yeah, of course we agreed.
Well, where'd you put it? Registration, Elaine.
Rick, come on. Richard.
Change the car registration. Throw away my reunion invitation, God knows what else.
Please, sweetheart, it...
First he was your friend, remember? My old friends, even my family, they weren't worth the bother of the time. Mary bet on the wrong horse. They hired Chris Wood, not Richard Hall. Look, I'm sorry to get you up without calling or anything, but I need to see...
I don't understand. Who are you?
Who am I?
Mother, I'm your son, Richard.
Yeah.
Please don't do this to me, Mother. I know it's been some time, but I'm sorry. You must think I'm crazy. I didn't mean to frighten you.
A true artist.
Notice that her memory's as lousy as everybody else's in that dumpy little town. I mean, Chris, even his own mother can't remember him.
Well, she's lived alone, become senile. Or... Look. Where the hell are you? Talk louder, I can't... Exactly where you are, I'll be right over, okay? That was him, he just called.
What, that was Richard?
Yes, it's...
I must thank you, Chris, for convincing Elaine to stay home.
It wasn't easy, my friend.
No. Good to see you, Chris.
Elaine and I were just about at the end of our rope. You had us thinking the worst.
Worst. Time to start seeing it all for the best, Chris. She was somehow behind all this. Suspected you both were. My mother, I realized it was beyond all of us.
Elaine's already fixing a dinner you're never gonna forget. What you working on there? Something for commercial? Doesn't look like thin air vacuums to me.
Take a look. For some reason, layers of time have steadily been lifted. Childhood.
Elaine is waiting.
Can't remain like this much longer. The wife,
we can find you help for all of this.
Can you help this, Chris? You tried. Is that you, Chris? We know ourselves as we reflect. We need to connect all dimensions. We became more beyond our reflection. That's fine.
Like you're always alone about this Richard person.
Richard? Who's Richard?
I don't
The dark side is always there, waiting for us to enter. Waiting to enter us. Until next time, try to enjoy the daylight.